I came in here, and I don't use the fucking sink. Excuse my language. You know that I can't feel my hands. So I found this brush, and all of a sudden, I come into the bathroom, or into the kitchen. I'm with Missy on the phone, and there's water everywhere, and I'm sitting here, and I'm wearing my broken feet, and I'm slipping everywhere. So this is, now when they came in, this is a huge problem because this here, this surface is marble. So when I fucking fell, I smacked my head on the fucking marble. Now what they want to do when look at this, he didn't take out any of the fucking trash. But for the record, the emergency, this is really important. With all the shit that's going on, this was the fucking emergency. Do you see these little pink spots? This is it. So it goes, I did this with Missy the other day. Now this is really important. Here's the fire alarm, okay? Now I happen to be, this is the apartment I used to live in. There's been 6 different people in that apartment. And I want to show you something. I am the closest person to the fire exits. So look what happens. I get here and I can't get down those stairs. And then you get locked into the garage, okay? Now, the first thing I did, and I put it all live. You see how far that is? Now I'm doing really fucking well today. But I can't tell you, even in here, okay, every time that I come into the laundry, there is a fucking problem. Okay, every fucking time. Now grandma put my fucking mats in here the day those girls were here, and everybody and everything got stolen. So I'm sitting here, now I've explored this whole fucking building. I did the fire escape.